Get in sync with the horse. Bump with the foot you need to bump with. They're walking faster. Head shaking, we're walking. Scratch her on the neck, tell her good job, easy cheesy. These horses like to ride up and down the dang fence or in fight when you know you're on a colt. They get excited. Good, nice, relaxed walk. Reverse. More on the snaffle, less on the elbow. Give her a little slack in the reins. There you go. You're walking relaxed. Okay, we're going to pick up the reins, ask her to do a faster walk, walk three times that fast, don't trot.
Nice.
Tighten just a little bit, keep walking, there you go, head shaking, walking. Watch your head, try to keep it too fast a walk. Right there, oop. Right there. Keep the walking, bump, right foot, left foot. Right foot, left foot, just, you'll feel the sway of the saddle will tell you what foot. Bump, bump, bump. There. Scratch her on the neck, tell her nice job, let her walk easy. Easy cheesy, say easy baby and soft. Funny how she can counter with nobody on her. Push, 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 push. Right foot, 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 right foot. Right foot. Okay, tighten up and keep her traveling.
Whoop, whoop, easy.
Keep her walking. Went to pacing, you throwed your reins away, she went to pacing on you. Tighten, tighten, tighten. There you go, keep her right here. Now scratch her on her neck, let her go easy. Reverse and go the other way, do the same thing. Walk her slow around, then you canter her around. And then when you come out of the canter, walk a hole in the ground. But if you just throw slack in the reins, once she goes to walking, she'll fall out into a pace with you. We want her to learn to walk. Okay, we're cantering her a little ways. Left foot, left foot, left foot, left foot. A little rough how she's soft by. We're walking a hole in the ground. Tighter rein, keep her walking. Tighter rein. There, tighten the reins a little.
There you go.
Perfect, right there. Keep her like that around. Right there. Keep her moving. Right. Yeah. Right there. Keep her walking. Listen for her. I think I can. Okay, scratch her on the neck, let her go easy. Okay, now, you want to do anything else for you to family? Pushing her butt around, that nose is around touching your foot, bump. Keep it around on a soft rein, bump, bump. And when she softens up, let her go forward. Do it again. Bump, bump, till her nose comes around and stays. Want her nose to come around to your foot and stay. On a loose rein. The rein's tight, you're doing no good. You gotta bump it around, and you ain't gonna do any good with your hand locked in position. You gotta bump it around. There you go, like you hit yourself in the belly button. Every time she takes it back, hit yourself in the belly button. When she keeps it around a step, then let her go straight.
Yeah, she's got to have a release, not a steady pull.
Now let her go straight. Do it again. Hit yourself in the belly button. Hit yourself in the belly button. Not too hard. Hit yourself and keep her moving. Once she gives you a step on a slack rein, let her go forward. Do it again. Nose till it stays. Let her go forward. Do it again. Let her go forward. Do it again. Keep her moving. Let her go forward. Do the right side.